This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Joaquim Jack M. Martins is an American attorney and politician, a Republican. He has represented the 7th District in the New York State Senate since winning election in 2010. He was the Republican nominee in the 2016 election to represent New York's 3rd Congressional District in the United States House of Representatives, losing to Democrat Thomas Suozzi in the general election. Contents 1. Early life and education. 2. Political career. 2016. US Congressional campaign. 3. Personal life. 4. Election results. 5. References. 6. External links. Early life and education. Martins is a first-generation American, born to parents who emigrated from northern Portugal in the 1960s. He was raised in Mineola, graduated from Chaminade High School, received a bachelor's degree in political science from American University in 1988, and a Juris Doctor from St. John's University School of Law in 1991. Political career. Martins was elected mayor of the village of Mineola, New York in 2003. During his 8 years as mayor, Martins instituted a debt management plan, encouraged economic growth, and passed balanced, fiscally responsible budgets during a difficult economic time, when most governmental entities were struggling. The village of Mineola operated on solid fiscal ground while seeking ways to expand its tax base. He led the development of the village's first ever comprehensive master plan, which received a Smart Growth Award from Vision Long Island. During his tenure, Martins was named one of Long Island Business News' top 40 under 40. Martins won election to the New York State Senate in 2010 as the representative for the 7th Senate District. As a senator, Martins supported numerous tax relief measures. He voted for the law creating New York State's property tax cap, voted to cut income taxes for middle-class homeowners, voted to repeal the MTA payroll tax for small businesses and schools, and continues to support repealing the tax in its entirety. He has authored laws reducing busing costs for school districts, creating a trust notification system to improve safety for volunteer firefighters, establishing a new state fund to help homeless veterans, enhancing law enforcement's ability to investigate opioid prescription fraud, and expanding education provided to children about the dangers of heroin and other illegal drugs. Martins has repeatedly led Long Island's 31 state legislators in the number of bills sponsored, which were ultimately passed by both houses of the state legislature. Martins has also been highly critical of the New York State Education Department's implementation of Common Core and called for the resignation of the state's Commissioner of Education for canceling public forums on the issue with parents and teachers in February 2016. Martins and Assemblywoman Michelle Schimmel called for new state funding to support a comprehensive groundwater study for Long Island to help protect its drinking water. An expanded version of their proposal was adopted by Governor Andrew Cuomo. Martins has been vocal about urging officials to take action in response to incidents of antisemitism against students and faculty on CUNY campuses and has sponsored legislation that would prevent New York from entering into a state contract or investment with those seeking to economically harm Israel or other American allies through boycotts. Martins currently serves as chairman of the Senate's Labor Committee and co-chair of the Senate's Task Force on Workforce Development. He previously chaired the Senate's Commerce, Economic Development and Small Business Committee and the Senate's Local Government Committee, in addition to chairing the Labor Committee. Martins is currently a member of the following Senate committees: Finance, Health, Insurance, Transportation, Energy, Telecommunications, Banks, Civil Service. November 2014 General Election, NYS Senate, 7th SD. Jack M. Martins Rep. Ind. Con. Tax Revolt Party. TRP 40465. Adam M. Haber Dem. WFP. GRE. Women's Equality Party. Web 31552. November 2012 General Election, NYS Senate, 7th SD. Jack M. Martins Rep. Ind. Con. Tax Revolt Party. TRP 58039. Daniel S. Ross Dem. WFP 53987. November 2010 General Election, NYS Senate, 7th SD. Jack M. Martins Rep. Ind. Con. 42928. Craig M. Johnson. 42477. German Marx. References. Carrot ABCDE. Jack M. Martins, Biography. New York State Senate. Retrieved March 13, 2011. Carrot Epstein, Reed. December 20, 2010. Appeals Court backs Martins State Senate win. Newsday. Retrieved May 26, 2016. Carrot O'Reilly, Anthony. September 25, 2014. Cuomo signs bill to protect firefighters. The island now. Carrot, State Sen Martins, no place in colleges for people who want hate. Varney. Party for House seat. Newsday retrieved June 15, 2016. Jack Martins for U.S. Congress campaign website. New York State Senate proceeded.